the source of all life, there is water. On Mars, where it is rare, water is a source of conflict, struggle, and death. Since the turmoil, there have been unending wars, fought over the possession of clean water. We are the forgotten children of Earth, trapped in this red, barren wasteland. Here, hell is not a concept. It's our reality. And the reality is that every drop counts. Then there were the unfortunates, caught in the full power of the sun's radiation, forced to deform, mutate into unrecognizable monsters. The others? The ones who remained similar to our ancestors in likeness, hid under massive metal shells, governed by water corporations. But in the slums, people's lives aren't worth much more than the mutants. And I would know. That's where I spent the first 10 years of my life, under the boot of the Bori. Of course, in despair, there is hope. Some have begun to explore, travel even, from corporation to corporation, leaving their loyalties behind. We have organization, structure, and inevitably, politics. We have rulers, a people's assembly, and far removed from us, the Dowser, the inaccessible face of abundance. And finally, there's us, the elite protectors of the people, the spearhead of the army, my brothers and sisters who all share the same special gift. We are Technomancers.
Scott, you came.
Wouldn't miss it for the world.
Sure, my memory isn't what it is, but I remember to write things down on my calendar. Although I do sometimes forget where my calendar is. Anyhow, I knew your last cadet mission was today. Any nerves? If it's any consolation, you look more than fit enough.
No, I'm good. I'm ready.
Yes, healthy flush of skin, no rapid eye movement, you don't look stressed out. Very well, I won't bother you anymore. Oh, but if I can bother you, just a moment. I recently acquired a batch of materials that can improve your gear. It's not much, but I thought you'd like it. Still can't believe you're going to be an officer soon.
Yeah, me too. Thanks, Scott. Means a lot.
I fear we've dilly-dally on pleasantries. Your master, Sean, waits for you in the courtyard. So stiff, that one. I fear his spine is concocted from steel. A spine prosthetic. How interesting. What if... Oh, and stop by the clinic and come shoot the chit-chat. No, that's not... Just don't be a stranger. If you feel ill or need a hand, come see me. I'm always glad to help. Good luck, my boy.
Thank you, Scott. Will do. I promise.
Again. I fix it, they break it worse. I'm a modern fucking Sisyphus task pissing into
Zachariah, today, as you know, marks your final mission as a cadet. I trust you are prepared.
Of course, Master. Ready, willing, and able.
And a little nervous. Normal and expected. That's why I have gathered together your usual instructors to allow you to warm up and prepare. It's for you to ace the tests for each fighting technique. Prepare yourself. And once you are ready, join me at the station. From there, a train will take us to the mission site.
Thank you, Master.
Hey! Heard from Captain Sean you're heading out to the station. You leaving now?
No, gonna stay and train a bit longer.
How about a little self-defense training?
Sure, why not?
That's your spirit. Here we go!
I'd advise you to not try anything.
Maybe later.
Your call. You're gonna wish you had some good defensive training, though, when you find yourself in trouble.
If you would like to practice your technomancy techniques, or care to do some staff training, I have time.
Well, a brush up on my technique could never hurt.
Indeed. Remember to attend to your surcharge risk. I would hate to have an accident.
Ha!
again.
I would love to. Another time, Master. Thank you.
Of course. Keep in mind, a well-trained staff can be quite formidable. And as you know, the control over our technomancy is what makes us unique.
Hey! Heard from Captain Sean, you're heading out to the station. You leaving now?
Yep, already ready.
Stop right there. We're conducting a search.
Look at this piece of shit.
Well, what do we have here?
Road trash seems lost, don't it?
You think we don't want your kind around here, trash?
Get your sorry ass out of here. We're gonna find yourself pleading for Pokemon.
I'm sorry. I can't get
it. Not even as you speak.
Did
I? You do this piece of shit. Why would I want to hear what you have to say?
Please.
Wait,
please.
Please.
I can't.
Shut your mouth and just fucking die. Corpse would feed the rats. At least then you'd have a purpose.
Such a waste of life. A waste of space. Am I right? A rogue is a rogue is a tech, right? You can dress him up, but... Fuck off, Alan. Before I...
Zachariah!
We're leaving. Certain people are graduating to the rank of officer today. While others aren't even worth the expense of their time or energy. Let us be off. Some more remarkable things. Look, Zach, you're heading for the dome. It was built by the first settlers, the relic itself. And what's there for us? According to reports, looters, who, in our interest, it would be best to keep out of the dome. Zachariah, do you remember your first lesson?
On the scarcity of life?
Indeed, the very one. Kill a fellow unfortunate and, in this hell, only the more alone we will become. Disable the looters, but spare their lives. We encroach our destination. Take note that enemy forces lie in wait. There, the rocky outcrop. Scale it and report back your findings.
There are looters gathered at the dome's entrance. A lot of them. But they're not equipped to be more than a nuisance.
Take care nonetheless, Zachariah. That guard there, separated from his group. Sneak on him and the battle will be easily won.
Tell me I did not fail to train you better than this. Failed to teach you the value of life. Especially that of our own kind.